Hi guys, I am here with two important questions. This line occurs in which poem, Blossom by Blossom, the spring beans? And the second question is, what is caesura in poetry? So these are two important questions. The answer of first question is Thomas Nash, spring. Spring. And what is a caesura in a poetry? A line containing consonants. A line containing consonants. Consonants. So these are two important questions. First question is, this line occurs in which poem? Blossoms by Blossom, the spring beings. The correct answer is Thomas Nash's Spring.